Let's have another gameplay here on Lenovo Legion Go with the game Final Fantasy VII Remake Intergrade. At this point, I have the game running. Let's go here to graphics. It's rendered at 1080p resolution, 1920 by 1080, in order to have a very good frame rate, 50-60 frames. The device is set to performance mode and here to 1920 by 1200. Anyway, the next option, as you see here in the game, it's set to 2560 by 1440. And I believe if you want to play with 50-60 frames, then you should keep 1080p resolution. Let's hit continue and let's see it in action. Anyway, the game looks absolutely impressive here on this huge display. So it's up. It's up to you how you want to play, but in my opinion, this is really, really nice. Just look at this. Look, at this point we have 2560 by 1440 and this is what you get, 40 frames. This is how the game looks, 40, 50 frames, it depends. So it's up to you how you want to play. You may lock the game at 40 frames, for example. So let's windowed. Now it seems that it's impossible to get it to a real full screen, to get a real format for this display without these bars.
That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
Done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fees. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home! We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then!
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back.
Tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill, and you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right? Station's intact. What the? couldn't be. But then...
And I have to say, wow, this is an incredible experience on a handheld device, and the game looks so good here, and also the display, it's absolutely unbelievable to see this game. It feels like unreal to see it here on a handheld device running at this quality, so good.
So many things will be lost. Your hometown that burns so bright. The sound of her voice pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world. Which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry. It's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from other Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
Many homes are at risk.
the security's everywhere.
They better catch the bastards who did this.
For you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case, it's on the house. Lovers used to get these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self...
Help me!
Sword on the ground! Right now!
Area to meet. bed for it.
Got you! You can't win!
Bring it!
Surrounded. Moving to secure.
Wait! I know that.